My father once told me that woman was made by God for man, not from his head to be ruled upon, nor from his feet to be stopped, but from his ribs, so near to the arms to be protected, and so close to the heart to be loved.
Once in a lifetime, two souls are meant to meet. The joining of two lives makes the world complete. We were made for each other. I'm so lucky having you, my love, my soulmate, my everything, my other half. You're the one that fills my happiness. I love you with all my heart. We have so much to look forward.
Can't see the stars, but we're reaching.
Your married life starting today is a proof and a challenge that there is really forever in married life. And that is your continuous mission to tell to the whole world and above the rooftops that forever in marriage here on earth is possible.
We got monsters in our closets, had a reason, but we lost it. No direction, we've been calling. Through the night. If love is a lie, then why do we need it?
Jairish, wear this ring as a sign of my love and loyalty. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen. Philip Jude, wear this ring as a sign of my love and loyalty. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
We're beautiful creatures.
Philip J., did you come here of your own free will to bind yourself forever in love and service of your wife?
Yes, Father.
Because you know that a life's never wasted. Standing tall, shaking off the dust. Oh, now we know what we're made of. Ooh. We got monsters. Closets had a reason, but we lost it. No direction.
This is just the start, so I want to thank you for being there for me. Now I can't wait to see you in the altar, and we can say I do. I can't explain how happy I am to be spending my life with you. P.S. I love you. Love, Jairish.
We swear we're alive, but we're falling to pieces. Fight like lions, we howl at the moon. We should be flying, instead we bury the truth. But I know it's alive. We're beautiful creatures.
Alexis, did you come here of your own free will to bind yourself forever in love and service of your husband?
Yes, Father. I will be holding your hand, and you will not have to face the world alone. I will always strive to be the man you believe I can be. I am yours and you are mine from this day until the end of our days. Philip Jude of House Medallia.